A good death would be, to me, means well informed what's going on for the patient and for the families, and also to be able to have some privacy when it comes to death, like having a private room so that families can come in and out to see him, and also keeping the patients very comfortable, pain-free, and be treated with respect by the hospital staff. This all together means a good death.